I'm in love with this game. And I am very sad that after 7 hours and 41 minutes, I am quite close to finishing it. And then I won't be able to play it anymore because it will be finished. Last time we just finished up the alchemists. They call themselves alchemists, not scientists, the alchemists section. And we've made it to the exiles section. And the exiles have no one to talk to. They're not present in any of these teleporter conversations. Something I did want to do was check in and see if that guy's plants were helped by the potion from the alchemist. Because if they were, that's very kind of them. And we'll have had everyone come here. We've got bards, we've got the warriors, we've got the devotees, and if the alchemist has come to help that guy with his plants, which direction do I go? I can't go over here, I need to go through. Do I still have to sneak through the abbey? Still have to sneak through the abbey. I should have taken the teleporter directly to that place, but oh well. So yeah, the devotee with the dying plants should have received a potion from the alchemists. And so we will have fulfilled everyone's troubles, or solved everyone's troubles. I mean, the happy people from the Bard's area are likely to not. They're not very happy because they're still. They don't have their servants anymore. No, up from here. But the, or was it down from here? No, it's here! Yes! Feels like springtime! Visit the Abbey Garden! Look at them! Yeah! Your plants are. That's. I'm hoping I'm inspiring everyone else to translate themselves, because if I have to continue doing the work, that would be sad. If I am the only person who can translate. But yeah! These plants are back to life. That's very nice. Now, I also need to check in on the monster because I realized I made a key for the fairy door, but I didn't. Hey, there's a bard here too. Do you say anything different now? Excuse me? Meet a serf in the abbey. Oh, they're called serfs. Seeking the preacher, go to the garden. Preacher loves the garden. Yes. Hello, kitty cat. All of these different people moving about the tower and actually interacting with one another. This is the House of God, and the teleporter's on the way to the cemetery. Everyone except the exiles, who definitely aren't even trying to communicate with anyone. That lonely dot. 1, 2, 3, 4 conversations to do. Yeah, these four dots joining that one to get the full picture of what actually is the most important thing. Is it God? Is it duty? Is it the beauty? Is it. Well, I'm still not sure if the engineer's transmutation is their most important thing, but. Exile. Okay, first I'll go see the monster, see if they've figured out how to transform the monster into something else. Is this the right one? No, this is down by the silver and gold mines. I want the one that's over by the labs. Yeah, I go up this and then take the first right. But that's... it's... everyone's helping each other except the exiles. But the exiles are in virtual reality. They've gone and sequestered themselves away from everyone else. They... yeah, and so... like, what caused them to do that? Why would they do that? Like, what's the reason for their exile? Like, did they do it themselves? Yeah, you guys... you haven't figured out how to transform it back yet. I don't think I can help you. You need to transform with fire. Okay, so the monster's still trapped. I didn't end up helping the monster. Hopefully these guys can help the monster. But I was wondering if I... because I used up the key on the fairy door in going to the Land of Exiles, so I don't have the materials to make another key to do the door in the warriors area or in the bard's area. And there's also a second door in here in the engineers area too. Not just the one that leads up to the exiles area, but also a door that leads... it was next to the library. It leads wherever the other ones lead. I still don't know where the door in the devotees area is. There is still materials left, but I can't interact with it anymore, so I can't make another key. So perhaps I'm going to get more keys as I go through this area? I have completed all of these journal pages, so I simply have to learn more about the exiles. And that begins by doing what I do with every language. Figure out what's verbs, what's... I'm guessing maybe the line at the bottom indicates a person or type of person, so this would be a type of person. And then this is... is this exile the verb? How is it read in here? Something people exile. So... they exile themselves. Yeah, gotta learn more pieces of the language. I think doing it the way I did with scientists, alchemists, engineers, language, and completely, not completely, but like getting as many glyphs as possible before starting to interpret everything about it. But they're all stuck in VR. No, there's no one walking about so far that I've found. I think I'll stick to left and down as ways to go. But I keep going on about this. At the very beginning, I was made of... okay, that's how I interact with it. I'm learning more pieces. Do I get a journal page for this? I don't. This will help me unlock what the... Yes, I understand how it works. So, that one links to potion, but that one also links to potion? Interesting. Going up great death. I think... well, if I line up this go-pass with this go-pass... I can rotate that ring, but I can't rotate this very inner ring. So... I have U in the middle ring, so I need someone's U I know. That lines up that one. That's the only alignment that can be in. Then I need to get the... help and death. And in this circle, I have... go and pass... death doesn't line up with door. That's U, U, and the U on this outside one would have to line up two. Whether that's a U. So that upgrade death door. I need to line up this go pass with this go pass. But this one's currently free. I know it can't be. I know go pass can't line up with death, help, or U. And that lines up with that one, go pass. That lines up with door, so not really. Am I trying to find a full sentence? I assume I'm not supposed to be figuring this out completely yet. Up and great. And I don't have any other languages up and great. So yeah, once I've got these ones, I'll be able to fully figure it out. Something, 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 something. Was this the same as the mural at the beginning of the Exiles area? Because I've lined up this one ring. I can line up that with that, but that doesn't go there, so if I line up... Well, okay, okay, so this outer ring is also in the right place because that death is locked in and that one's locked in, which means I need to line up this middle go pass with this go pass, and I get, yes, a journal page where I can decipher all of these things. Automatically. Very nice. Do these exiles just create language? You and go and help and door and up and dead. Go and help have this diagonal middle line. But up doesn't. I'm wondering where the verb pieces are. And you can see how the rest of these languages, like a stick, just a vertical stick being you, being man, being human, being person, is... This one's got a curve down the bottom of it, but this single stick indicating what a person is occurs in all of their languages, this single stick, and I'm guessing it's because they're all descended from the exiles, as the bard learnt. The bard learnt? No, the scientist learnt in their library. Well, that's a bit scary. There's nothing I can interact with here. It's just a tragedy mask looking out and taking in. That's quite scary indeed. Oh, and here's a absolutely massive staircase with a door at the top of it. I wasn't aware where I was going to. Ah, and there's a door at the bottom of it too. Interesting. Okay, lots of things to interact with. This door is labeled Exile. And then another one of these machines. Will I just be translating these people's languages by just figuring out these puzzles? Greetings is in the middle circle, it's locked. Not is in the middle circle, so that locks that one to that one. No more rotation of that. This circle also contains two unknowns on it. This looks verby. Wait, I have greetings in this one, so this one has to be greetings there. Fear and open can't line up, so greetings and greetings have to line up. And then this one's locked with not. Wait and open. And there's open, so this one lines up with that one. I'm just being given the words for this language, the glyphs for this language, because there's no people to talk to. There's barely anything to interact with aside from these terminals. Not, wait, plural, greetings, open, fear. So I think it's this top left diagonal quadrant piece that makes it a verb, Or maybe it is just a diagonal in total. What's on the wall here? Man, human, man, human. So this will be... Ooh, caps lock is on. Man or human. So there's not... I've already proven that I can puzzle out. These two doors are locked to exile. And to get through to the shining beacon at the top of the tower, I need another fairy key. And then presumably I'll be asked questions to prove that I'm worthy. But, yeah, the exile themselves, this is... I ended the last session off with a video game. I ended the last session off with, I'd be answering questions, hopefully. I'm not sure I will be answering questions if I don't. Key unlock door. Whose languages do you want it in? I haven't learnt key yet. I don't think it is one of the things, but I do know open. I'm guessing I'll learn more of the language in this. Really eerie to be going through and not talking to anyone. That's death. Upside down person's always death. Me... Okay, I'll learn keys. Me needs to align with me in the center. That one has key on the outside of it, so that has to be stuck there. Talking. Making, creating, seeking, and wanting. And that one's a tentative man there. And make and create's on that line, so that one's there. Maybe these puzzles are meant to be harder and I'm not supposed to be flying through the language so fast. Me, talk, key, make, create. Like, you can see how that make, create symbol, maybe not how the scientists got it, but that make, create symbol is very similar to the warriors' make, create symbol. And perhaps the scientists are the ones that inspired the devotees' make, create symbol. What's make and create in... Or do they not have make and create? Yeah, I think I found it odd, but the bards don't have make and create because they are just... They just consume, they don't... The bards have taken after their exile masters quite honestly and earnestly. Key, make, create, man, human, and seek. All these little pieces of the language all being the same, or slightly the same. Hi, do I get to learn anything about your life? Me, verb something. Me, exact same verb, the tower. Live in, like, love, do you... I love virtual reality, I love the tower. I'm not feeling particularly compelled to investigate what you're saying, because I might just figure out a terminal that has them. And these people with nothing in it, are they dead? Is that... Yeah, there's nothing to learn there. You can just look at them. Go away. I don't like you, I hate you. And so this person, the other person, hated the tower. They hated their existence, but this is where they are. They're exiled. They may as well do something in their exile. And so this will be looping back to the front of the area. Yeah, this is looping back to the front of the area. So there's a long bridge. There's no one to tell their story. They're all just living in virtual reality, consuming. And this is this door, where else is there to go to? There's the I've learned enough. Oh, I can go down this way too, but I've learned enough that I can piece together the key to open the door here. Key open object door. The key to open the door is just key open door. Anyone who's not in a virtual reality headset in this place? There's a control panel for this place. Hello. Greetings. You're the one I was waiting for. Okay. Do you need me to translate everything for these people? Is that my job? Because your fairy door, your exiles is what you call yourself. Your technology is what awoke me from the clay at the very bottom of the tower, with the desire to climb and translate. So now you need me to... That looks like going, but it doesn't match the symbol behind. Refresh. Do I know these symbols? I don't know these symbols behind. No, none of them are... Well, maybe that's... No, that's not talk, it's got an extra line. Go, and... Door, and... But that's an exile, I think. Well, that's up, then. That's up. That's... A single person, maybe? That's me? Did they exile just you? Up, door, me, go? Or am I... Oh, I'm combining them to make... Interesting. Okay, if I'm combining them to make, then I'll need one of these here and here to get this square. That's mostly that one and that one. That's doors, plural. This is something in relating to the men. That's a not man. That's an exile, the single person. Go person is seek or come. So that's climb, doors, multiple of them, stranger, and come. And so I need to create... Well, no, I don't need to create anything here, that's just dead. But this guy said no to death and became not dead. Okay, what's the interpret? He became dead, and then became not dead. What's the... I need to piece together pieces of your language by... Is this... What pieces of your language can I make with this? This is someone becoming dead. they said no. Well, I have three of these, and I have two of these, and I have two of these. And that looks like a knot, and that looks like a knot. And that looks like a death, and that looks like a death. Death, death, knot, knot, go, and go, and go. That's just the number of pieces I have. That's the verb to die. This is stop, not go. And this is revive. Go, not death. Not go death. And so the last one, two, three, and four are the different peoples. This is multiple groups of people, which, yeah, that's the peoples at the top of the tower, the peoples that became split. And they cast off, they didn't seek. This is to not seek. These people are me people? What's the... That's plural people. Is this the... I've only got two people, but I thought this was plural peoples. That this would be plural me's. Or do you need me to make your language because you don't have enough words for it? No, that's multiple peoples, that's us or we. The Anchorites and the achievement Champollion to complete all the languages in the game. I didn't realize this would be going by so fast. Come. Well, I've completed the language. I need to... Yeah. Wibble in the symbols. The glyphs. And I also want to just check over that's peoples, that's disregard, that's my people, that's us. Complex bits of language. My people built the tower. Foreign peoples came to the tower. Why did you? The peoples stopped talking. The peoples feared peoples. My people left in exile. We are dying. The tower is dying. And this is the kind of thing that made me, Vera, right at the base of the tower. I created you. You're the key. Help us. Make the peoples talk. Open the doors. End exile. Revive the tower. What? Ah. And this has... Yes, the shape's necessary to go through the other fairy doors in the other levels of the tower. I've already translated all the things I could. Make the peoples talk, open the doors. So now I need to open the doors. Yeah, there's a door in each level of the tower. Well, I've already found any of them. This is why I was created. To make the peoples talk. So, I guess I should go to the nearest teleporter. Get people talking. I've already done that. It's you exiles who are the last people who aren't talking. There's no connection to you exiles. So the key door for the devotees. This is the only one where I don't know where it is, so I'll go to the... Is that key flashing? Will my key... Will bits of my key disappear? Or do I just... Oh, will it blink faster or slower depending on whether I'm getting closer or not? So I'm going to go over to the cemetery area. But I'm guessing... Yeah, it's not in this area, so this is my, my whatchamacallit, metal detector. Presumably blink faster when I get to areas where it's closer. But I don't recall seeing the... Is it in the church? Not in the church. Or is the second half of this door the key door? Hi. Do you have a key door in here that I never noticed? I don't think so. Also, do you have anything new to say, given that I've changed your entire way of being? No, okay. The people in the church are the most incredibly stuffy people of them all. No, okay, this isn't a secondary. Is the key door over by the people who love music? Yes. Oh, I never noticed this back here. There is a door back here. I just never noticed it. So this is the devotee's key door. Where does it lead? What? Oh! There's an exile for each room of... for each level of the tower? And the exiles are dreaming about these people? The devotee looks at potions, talks, seeks, God's eyeball, looks at potions. Not quite. Is this person believing they are a devotee? In which case it would be I. It's you, and that's me. Look at potions. Is that, am I describing what you're seeing? No? You've got... Did you become an exile? The devotee is looking at potions. He's looking at multiple potions. You look at potions. Am I getting... Is it just a man looks at potions? Is he talking to the potions? I don't know why he would, but is the devotee talking to the potions? I've come so far only to fail at the final step. Key, give me help. He's got a spiky headdress. He's the preacher. He's not just any regular old devotee. He's the preacher. He's the person who talks. Looks at potions. Yes. Gosh. Am I interpreting your life? Like, yeah, I understand the exiles made the entire tower, but this is a bit of a creepy room to just have near the devotees. Oh! Hello. You are exile. Come to me. Come into exile. I'm not sure I want to. Did this devotee find this place? Is exile... This devotee found this place and was persuaded to come into exile. He thought he'd found God. He thought he'd found their most important thing. And this man... You helped me. I will help the tower. I will speak to peoples. You know how to translate exile to devotee. You are... A connection from the devotees to the exiles. And you will talk and help them. Like you've always wanted to do, but the people fell apart. They decided to start hurting each other and being angry, scared, fearing each other. They feared their differences, but when they actually learnt what they had in common, music and creation and knowledge, then yeah, they can come together again. So gosh darn you exiles for screwing everything up in the first place by exiling it not, but also good job on making me the I am your translator. I learnt all of their differing languages. The key door for these peoples is, yeah, just through the very first set of rooms. And all of their... So maybe all of their languages just have a common descendant? It's not that they all descended from the Exiles' language, because the Exiles... were just the people who built the tower. Everyone else just came to this place. I think it's that door down there on the right. Yeah, the exiles built the tower. All the peoples came to it. But then they started having all of their differences. And the exiles blocked them all off. And they blocked themselves off, the people and the exiles. Everyone sequestered themselves away, and now they couldn't solve a lot of their problems that they were having. And so the main exile ruler, scientists, and it looks like the scientists and the warriors. This is a warrior who's translating this warrior translated, he found this door and he translated the exile language. Warriors carry. Push. Carry is one of the first things I learned. The warriors carry the boat. Carry boat vessel. And this person. He's locked his... This person who used to be a warrior and is now exiled themselves locked this door, the door to the thing that... That thing's scary. Does it only interact with me on a straight line path, or will it see me there? It sees me, but... Oh god, it immediately kills me. Okay. So this is even more stealthy of a stealth section than previously. How do I can run over to this section, but then how do I, when it turns around, what do I do when I, this isn't gonna hide me when it turns around at this end, is it? You'll see me. Yeah. So, the... Yeah. The exiles created the tower. What's this program? And then when you're going that way, and then before you turn around, I dealt you over to this side. And then I leave. And you're... Are you afraid to die? I will help you. The people of exile do not die. These people... The devotees and the warriors and the alchemists... All don't particularly... Like, they have stories about people who don't die. Greetings, you ended my exile. My people will revive the tower. So, yeah, the... Someone from each of these peoples. A warrior carries the duty. Someone from each of these peoples were the first to find these exile rooms. Or maybe they're just exiles living in these people's places, learning their languages. But exile itself appears to be some kind of intelligent computer program that's presumably the program itself is afraid to die. It won't be needed if the tower is revived. I won't be needed if the tower is revived. I mean, am I, as a character, afraid to die or not? Oh no, it's somewhere down in the waterways. Oh no. There's only one door I can go through here. I've got my compass back specifically for this bit. And then we go back on the path to the theater, because it's not... They're like, oh, there's a path to the theater. I was just at the theater. Why did the... Like... The program that the exiles created to help them manage the virtual worlds and everything. This is a monster mask for the bards. It's got... Like, is, and there's a compass. Is this... The bards go to the theater. Which one goes first, the subject or the object? Theater? Do I begin with theater? Comedy, compass, theater, the multiple bards go pass. Yes, okay. So, yeah, goodness me. So, is that the only path you do? Is it just circling around there? Because why can't I... Oh, I can't get through there, and I can't get through there. That's why I can't go over there. So that's behind you. But if I'm following behind you, will you see me when you turn that way? Can't I just follow them both behind up this way? Run. And follow behind you. And then when you turn that corner, quickly get out of sight of this guy. I don't know how far his lasers can reach. You're angry now, don't stop me. help the people. Well, no, you really don't. You help a specific set of people who are exiled. And that's the only people you help. The other people are helping themselves just fine, and they, now that they've been introduced and now that they can speak each other's languages, they can help each other. They don't need you. I will help you, Howland Exile. I will speak to the peoples. One more link to join the exiles to the engineers, the scientists, the alchemists. And I mean, the devotees have words for devotees, the warriors, the next people up the tower, the only people they can see, and then they just have this idea of God. Whereas the warriors know of the impure, and the warriors, and the chosen, and the scientist. Like, they know about everyone but the exiles. The bards know about the bards and warriors. They know about regular people. They don't have a word for the people of the Abbey because the bards don't interact with them. And the engineers know of alchemists, monsters, warriors, brothers and bards. Well, yeah, they don't have a word for devotees, they're just regular people, but they wouldn't because they don't interact with them. Us, we, greetings, peoples, exile, people, you, help, up, door, dead, go, die, open, plural, wait, not, fear, man, human, stranger, disregard, seek me, make, create, key, talk, climb, door, come, stop, revive, my people. They don't particularly have a word that identifies which person's which. They can say my people and the stranger's people, but they don't say you are devotees, you are warriors, you are bards, you are scientists, alchemists.
Oh.
And so, I need to go by the library. It's just down the steps by the library. So yeah. All of these peoples, that's, because I've been talking throughout, I've been talking about how I need to go out the front door of the library. Throughout, I've been talking about how, like, the devotees, swirly language is all about God and plants and all the things that they interact with very often, and the warrior's language is very utilitarian. You know how to push, you know how to lift, you know how to carry. The bard's is all about, oh yeah, beauty and stuff like that, and the engineers here have numbers, which none of the other languages do. But the exiles' language is all about peoples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 books. Six book. Which one's my book one? Seek one, find your fairy libraries. Book, plural. Six books. And I don't know what to call this program. I think I should call it Exile, because it's certainly not the tower. Do you turn the corner or you just go back? So you patrol that line, you patrol this line, and you patrol that line. So at some point of your crossing, I can be sneaking up when you two are going away from me. So not when you're coming, but on the next cycle when you're going. And you're going that way. So if you both turn around, and this should be... I can sneak here, and then... Nope. So yeah, sneaking behind them there, and then I want to... No, I want to go over there. Can I not get behind there? No. I can hide on this corner, that edge. This corner, that edge. There's an exit over there. There's an exit over there? Was there a second exit in the other rooms too? Well, I can't get back out the same way I came in. Okay. So that's that cycle. So, no, I can't do it when he's... Okay, so if they're both going... Does he see me if I'm here at the very corner? Now I dash across here so that guy didn't see me. How do I navigate this bit? Oh, not while you're coming that way. You can hide on this side. So you're coming up here. And then you're going that way. And then you're going down there and you're going that way. And then I can get out. What's that other door? Final confrontation? You're a stranger. You're not of my people. I will stop you. And does this relate to the big face? Were these feeding up to the big face that I walked past at the top of the Exile's Tower? Okay, I can't walk out that door anymore. So whatever secret that was, I'm gonna have to open up a different game or do a different save. You helped my people will help the tower, we will speak to peoples. I'm gonna have to peace builder, peace walker, rebuild all the links in the game. That's that achievement. Am I really not allowed to... Oh no, I can. I can go to this exit. No? That clicking on that exit means I go over here. That might just be a weird bit of game logic. I walked over... Okay, only when coming into this room does that show up as an exit, so I don't think that's actually an exit. I think that's a weird bit of where I'm not supposed to be. Should I go through the library, or can I just get to the area with the teleporter in the... I'll just go through the library. The Exile... The program, whom I am calling Exile. But these are the stairs, aren't they? Yeah, is there an exit on the second floor that I'm forgetting about? This is obviously the one I've spent the least amount of time in. Oh yeah, it was through that person's study. Around the back. Yeah, these are... Like, I was wondering who else used these. Like, who... Yeah, it's the Exiles, these... Should I go back and talk to the, never mind, I'll just go through this way. Should I go back and talk to the guy who gave me this mission before I go and confront the tower? The dramatic music sting plays again. Are you just gonna tell me what my mission is again? Oh no, he's left. Are these doors open? No, there is no visual representation on this of what I've done. How did he get it down to the... Well, they've got teleporters. That's probably how they got it down to where I woke up in below the devotees area, really. I wasn't even... The devotees had locked out regular people from the base of the tower, from new people's joining. But now it's time to confront... Yeah, you. With your data feeding in and feeding out. You're the exiles. Piece of the machine. And I have the key. It doesn't go blinky blinky blinky, but... Oh, I didn't have to input any... Oh. Oh, oh no. Well, yeah, I didn't think I'd die. I am just a machine. I'm pretty sure I'm almost identical to those machines over there. Like, I don't even have legs. Like, you can't. Oh, and they took my key. They took my key. I go as I came into this world, with nothing. I go to the top of the tower, where the exiles sequestered themselves away, leaving the other peoples to just be stuck with their language differences. I've gone to the top. As always, I will seek secrets and go around the side, see if there... Nope, no secrets. I merely enter the building at the top, which has a darkness that seems like there's more space in here. Nope. Language and circles and people and... This has been... Very fun. I wasn't realizing this last episode would just be an hour. I did it. Finish the game, or not. There's nothing here. It doesn't work. I need to put all of my glyphs into it. Aww. The end. I'm sad. I couldn't do it. Is it the end? Or will all of my peoples come for me? Grundisk presents. Have many others before me been animated and still didn't exile? I am created anew? But with all of my words. Was the top of the tower never the most important thing? The most important thing would be the bottom of the tower. And how to let new people in. Or have I been... Was I the evil program all along? I don't think that's it. I don't think that's it. These four pieces of this tower are just falling apart here at the base. I never did get across this. I don't think. I never did that bit of the... can I... No, there's nowhere to go over there. That's all broken. Has Exile, the machine, put me in the tower? Not in the tower, but put me in a virtual reality to try and appease me like he's appeased everything else. But it can't do languages. It can only do images and everything. It doesn't know what language to use. If I come down here, will somebody be helping me? Yeah. Hi. Come here. Oh, it's the child from the very beginning. When we played hide and seek, yeah. Why does lowering that gate lower the water level? Oh, the water's flowing that way, that's why. The child from the very beginning. Oh, yeah. No, duh, this is the virtual reality. Why has he got doors upside down? Yeah. You can't do it. You don't know how. You don't know every part of the tower. Exile, 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 exile. Hey, child. There's an exit here, and there's also a door here. Do I need to know what to input here? Exile. What do I tell them? What's behind that? Because this might be his brain center. That's... I can't make it out. I can't describe that image. They're exiled. All of them are just exile. And the warriors don't... I think the warriors have a term for just exile. Hungry eyes staring in the dark. Ah, but I... The impure making music. The final part of this, then they didn't know. They didn't know that the impure made music. They thought they didn't. I'm guessing the door over here is locked. They knew that the Chosen Ones had instruments and made music. This over here... No, it's not locked. What do you think this is? Virtual reality machine for my brain. Well, that's very scary. Okay, yep, gotcha. I could probably lead them around, but... Now that I know that the final part of this is the impure make music, I can go down and answer what the door was asking. Throws down his weapons, because the impure make music. Is it changing as I go along, or is it just the same distortions? Because if it's changing every time I'm going through doors, that's even creepier. The impure make music. Multiple impure create music. I probably could have led those people around in the upstairs room and see if I could get out the other door, but... Yeah. This guy has no idea how to handle all of me, all of the languages I know. Idiot you are. What? For going up and finding the top of the tower? Wait, was that banner not theater but exile? Yeah. And there's no... There's no thing in the... A coin. One of the coins that I used to get into the theater in the first place. So yeah, I'm assuming... Oh, well that's... That's unfortunate. Do I have to convince this person I'm not in fact an idiot? That I want to in fact take the lift? Could you operate the lift for me? Can you humiliate yourself to the point of your serfs? I'm not an idiot. I enjoy comedy, like you. You, I don't like. A monster you are, a monster you are, a monster you are. Well, you're actually just a piece of this program. The program that took over the exiles. You're free! Oh, you'll help me with the lift. Why are we going to the theater for the dramatic confrontation? Go up. Yeah, yeah. You're a child. You can climb over the bits of barrier. Actually, you can probably just hook a ride on the lift if you're quick. The graveyard is a bit creepy. But are you about to tell me the story of the exile itself? You don't know your lines. They don't talk. Because he, like, the machine can't understand the bard's language. Or not can't understand, but can't make sense of what language it should be presenting it in for me. The machine can't give me words to this because it doesn't know what language it should be putting it into, because I know all of them. When he found the sword, he went south. Or wherever he went. And he was an idiot. Trying to go. Oh, and he found a monster. No, he didn't. He found a brother at the top of the tower. Your stories, you can't play your angry stories. My mind won't believe your angry stories. My mind won't believe your angry stories. It won't let me believe that these people hate each other, that they're telling stories about evil. He's hidden the script. This is the way to one of the teleporters, too. What happens if I get to a teleporter while in the exile's mind? Well, not the exile, but the, this guy's mind. Which scene from the play is this? Is it the final one? That the bards are brothers? Or the alchemists are brothers? I don't think you had a word for the alchemists. You wanted this piece, you want me to be exiled is what you're saying, but bards are free? Bards are brothers? All people are brothers? I'm not quite sure of the message I'm supposed to give here, because I don't think I know the scientist in the bard's language. Man, human, be a brother to bards. There's not multiple bards. Also, I'm surprised my journal survived intact into my journey, but maybe that's just part of my mind. Man and bard. Yeah, I'm not sure. Should I go upstairs and go back? Yeah, it's letting me go back upstairs. Which part of the play do you specifically want me to reference? You want me to say the man is an idiot? Is that the part of the play that we reference? I don't want to have to sit through the whole play again. Oh, I can't exit it at some point in time, though. How do I know which bit the exile was talking about? The exile machine. I'll have to look closely for clues. North he went, the instrument he found. Unreadable, bard found. So perhaps I'm supposed to say, brothers, bard found, because they consider themselves brothers. That's the part that he doesn't want me to know. That's the password to the next level of his mind. I keep saying his, because of course the evil tower is a he in my mind. The evil program of the tower. Brothers. but found. No? Bard brothers found? Yeah, because that's the door open. Which... Mend human bard found? I don't think they found warriors. I think they found brothers, but... It didn't find a monster, but is that what the play originally was? Well, it doesn't require four to say monster bard found, but do you want me to say monsters bard found? I'm not quite getting it. It's a stage of the play where the door is open. And what I just experienced was the engineer coming in. I guess this will be a 2-hour thing because I'll be stuck on this one puzzle. Where I need to say the bard found something. Did he find me? I don't think he found me. But I'm guessing it's me the bard found because he's removed this piece of the script. This is two characters. The bard found. And it kind of looks like it ends with something that sticks out to the side. What matches that? Path, bard sort. What's the unreadable bit? Yeah, I don't get any more about it. Bards. What's one that ends with a line that sticks out the side? Saw? And then has a little tail sticking up out of the sticky out bit. Idiot! Idiot bard found? That... Unless there's another glyph that has that across and up bit. No, 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 idiot. No, 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 no. That's close, but no, 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 no. So... It's not pluralized. That was just idiot bard found. Is the thing calling me an idiot? Is the machine calling me an idiot? I couldn't have found multiple idiots. I'm pretty sure it's that part of the play, but I might just have to watch it all through again while I take a drink and see if the place where the door is open, there is something else I can say. Oh no, they called the engineers idiots because they, hang on, maybe I don't know. I do need a drink, but... That little click, in case you're wondering, is the top of my water bottle. The lid clicking down. The bards considered the scientists idiots because they didn't understand what beauty was. Is it idiots, bard found? Or idiot brother? Idiot. Well, yeah, no, it wasn't pluralized, so it's not this either. Brother idiot bard found. Brother idiot bard found! Okay. That's true. But that one was a bit of a stretch. Is the cat still here in the... Oh, that's... Everything looks a bit dead and dying. And there's no one to play that with. And the big gate's locked. And these cards all say exile now, not God. Which, you set yourself up as God. Oh no, I can't go pet the cat. But I can go see what scene I need to translate, and then presumably go down and have a look at what actions. This is one of, the very first plates, I don't know, whatever. Because these people document everything in stone. It's the one with the wiggly rays, it's the one with the wiggly rays where all the plants are dying. Which is the very first one. Make me go back and read every important part of the tower. Oh, yeah. Oh, so it definitely relies on your memory of what was there previously. Oh, okay, wait, what's also... Is there a horde of faceless devotees? I mean, everyone's nearly faceless in this game. Unless you've scattered the pieces everywhere to give me hints. Oh, pluralized. Pluralized in the scientist's language? Why is a piece of rubble from something the scientists said? The scientists? Oh yeah, because we've solved this problem. And they've made something. The scientists made the potion that cured the plants. And up in reality, that must be... So the tower might have some knowledge of what's actually happening in reality as well. No, there's no further I can go there. But it doesn't want me to see what's happening in reality. It wants me to believe in exile that people can't... The tower, I say the tower, the program that's in the tower wants me to believe that the people should be separated, that... Of course exile's the best thing, the best way, the only way to do things. But, as I just saw, there was a monument saying that the scientists, look at all these dead plants and stuff. That's not true. The alchemists created the potion. The formula. No? They found? The alchemists seek. Found the formula? Well, now I've got to go all the way back down and remember what the alchemists make the formula? Thank you. I didn't want to have to go all the way back down. Yeah, but that's not reality. He's not. He's been saved. He's been saved. You can't. You're making this terrifying monster chase me, but that's not reality. He's been saved. Hello, small child. Why are you trapped in the same virtual reality as I am? Or are you just my helpful part of my imagination? Wait. You can't just throw me into this room and expect me to know which way to go. I did know which way to go, but that's... Oh, the water... Yeah, no, your program's really bad. Exile, exile, exile. Everyone needs to be separated. Oh, no, I'm supposed to get on the boat. Sorry, I'm getting on the boat. No! A child? Child? I didn't just leave the child to die, did I? You can't catch me. You can't just stick me in a cage like you could everyone else. I know too much about all of these people. I'm not an exile. He's got a monster ready for when I wake up. That was me. What's real of in my tower? What's the true tower versus what was in reality? Greetings. You stopped exile. You revived my people. All of these people. You helped my people. Exile is dead. Yeah, Exile was the name of the program. Which way is the longest way that'll talk? Let me talk to the most people. Anyone back here? Or am I just going to go into this room for no reason whatsoever? The dramatic music sting is still here. I think they don't think people are ever going to come back into this room. Yeah, okay, there's no reason to come back into this room. I stopped Exile, the overly dramatic computer program. Hey, they're not playing their shooty little video game anymore. I'm surprised I didn't get a thing that said the tower has changed. Can I explore the whole tower? You let me? Or do I have to go finish the end bit first? As much as I would love to explore the whole tower, I do kind of want to see the end of the game first. Yeah. Exile is stopped. There's... everyone in the tower is... well, hang on. Blinking and awaiting input. Go up, you open the doors, you revive the tower. I can go back up to the top now, but this time... it's daytime. Exile has been stopped. The tower is ready for me to do whatever. I don't know. Is the tower doing what it's meant to do? Am I going to just implant everyone with knowledge of all languages? Like, check that this place hasn't added any extra secrets. Extra secrets! No, there's no secrets. This is it. This is why I did this. Everyone's here. Oh, I can go down the other side. Secrets! I'm not allowed to miss secrets. Wait for one gosh darn second. I'm only allowed to go back here because there has to be a secret back here. Come on! Wait, yeah, no, hang on. If I go all the way down, around the other side of the tower, where do I end up? Your dramatic music is going, but I didn't go back down. Do they lead to the same place? That would be weird. I've gotta know! I know the dramatic music. I know the dramatic music is playing, but I've got to know if this is a different side of the tower or not. It's not a different side of the tower. There's just... those two places lead to the same place. Yes, it's dramatic and everything's happening. Yep. My eternal quest for secrets I found. No secrets and everything that was actually intended to be found very easily as part of the main storyline. I mean, it is a puzzle game. Is there anything secret in a puzzle game, or is it all intended to be found? Hi everyone! All of the power in the tower is not going to the evil guy anymore. Hey, small child, devotee, exile, bards, warriors, in this together, reaching the real end of the game. So like, yeah, why did you exiles build this tower in the first place? Just a place for people to hang out? It looks like God. It looks like duty. It looks like beauty. It looks like the transmutation. And it looks like exile. Except when you put it all together, it's not exile anymore. They're not, if you don't have the links broken. I talk to the child, and everyone's just talking, because they know each other's languages now. Because we put in the effort, and we didn't spend time stuck in our exile. It's a bit ironic that I am currently playing a video game. I am like one of those exiles stuck in the imaginary world. Well, not imaginary world, but the virtual world. I should really go outside and meet more people. Yes, game. Thank you for giving me this poignant message. I should learn a new something. Learn a new language or something. Is this gonna zoom out and I can see the full tower? Because that would be fun. Seeing how it all fits together. Look at all of those wonderful people, especially the musicians. Voice actors? Oh, there's voice actors for the cats. The people who grunted. And made scary monster noises. That's the top of the tower. At the top of the tower was... not exile. Well, there was exile at the top of the tower, but now there is the opposite of exile, connection. Connection is the most important thing. And I don't know how you're all going to update your languages. Like, are you going... Your languages were quite simplified. You only had... what you needed for exactly what you were doing, but now you can use loan words? Like, I don't know how any of your languages sound, because I got subtitles for all of it. As a robot built by the exiles, I got subtitles for all of it. Look at that localization. How do any of you guys translate this entire game into a different language? Wow. Like, you localization people look amazing. Thank you for playing. Thank you for making an amazing game. I hope I did find all the secrets. I imagine I could have gone back before doing that final ending. And talk to everyone in the tower. 186 glyphs, 9 hours, 6 minutes. I load here. So I can go back down through every room of the tower and talk to every person. I just want to see, like, what are the exiles doing in the other areas of the tower? Like, oh, yeah. I guess I can wrap up my thoughts about this game. It was amazingly well placed. The fact that it took like 2 hours for every, well, it took me 2 hours for every language, and like doing it, like it's so fun to just, it had, because it does the journal pages, it means you get to experience that, yes, I did get it right, or oh my god, that's not how I translated that. Like, that should be translated slightly differently. Actually, no, I shouldn't use that one. I should actually walk. Yeah, the just the feel of playing this game was because they did the mystery so well. They did the mystery so well of, like, who's at the top of the tower, like, because these people, we are the people of exile. Welcome, the people of the towers. They, yeah, they built this amazing city with all these technological marvels, including teleporters. And the these guys, they've got lifts and electricity and chemistry, but they don't have nearly the same kind of technological prowess as the full exiles do. Oh, no, mate, you don't need those things. We've got everyone together now. I wanna check back in on the monster. I thought I was finding out the solution to cure the monster. Cause he's there's loose ends that tie up, but I don't really mind. I'm guessing like the happy ending is that they're trying to save the monster. Yeah, they're still just trying. But the... yeah, that laying out the mystery of these teleporters have conversations in them, and, like, these people are... like... that first... I thought this would all be about one language. Like, when I first started playing this game, I was like, ooh, I get to figure out a language. A bit like the puzzle game that I played on my own. What was it called? What was it called? It was in my Steam library, and I've forgotten what it was called. What was it called? It's a game where you fly about space in a ship. What was it called? Anyway, where you're figuring out a single language, and you're obviously finding a lot more words and glyphs than this one, which just has like a few simple bits for each. But the way this game has done it was like, because they've got the repeating symbolism in each of the people's languages, and the little bits of difference in each of the people's languages, and, like, pulling apart which bits are verbs, which bits are nouns, which bits are, objects. And then, you encounter the bard's language, and you're like, oh my god, they put the verb at the end? Why are they doing that? Why are they putting the verb at the end? And yeah, it's really fun to... okay, it doesn't look like much has changed in the tower. But yeah, no, my dream was just a dream. Sad. Yeah, no, this was incredibly fun to... yeah, that's the child. You found me. Yeah, we played hide and seek at the very beginning. And like, yeah, just the way it built up and the misdirection. It was a very nice payoff to go... well, I mean, like, we didn't... Mr. Exile, man, we didn't connect with you. I never did go back across here, yeah. Like, yeah. that gradually realizing, oh, these people are more technologically superior than these people, and then the next level up are more technologically superior than these people, and then you encounter the bards who use their serfs to like power all their windmills and stuff, and it's like, oh, okay, you're being mean to other people. That's a bit mean. But yeah, it's just such a great game. And like, it really, really makes me want to make some made up languages. Just, you know, draw little scribbles and glyphs and things and be like, ooh, this and this and this. This is our first puzzle. Now we actually know. Yeah, I couldn't recreate this room, could you? Because, yeah, there's this bit in the first section of the game, and you pass by it, and you're like, oh, I think nothing of it. Like, in his simulation, that was a door. But, like, who broke that wall? It wasn't me who broke that wall. Like, this incredibly... Like, this is the bottom of the tower. And I'm a creation of the exiles? The guys from the top of the tower? Like, these runes that have all the teleports and... Oh, there's someone else! There's someone else ready to be created the next time the tower needs them. Isn't that cool? But yeah. This is where we started. And I was like... I guess we're just a being made of clay that's been animated so that we can solve languages. Not realizing that, yes, I am a being made of clay, animated so I could solve languages, because solving languages and helping people connect was the main theme of this game. This has been Chants of Senaar, and it has been amazing to play it. And to see people apparently watch it on YouTube. People watch the VODs of these on YouTube. Might be a while until the next game. I'll have to look carefully through my games list at all the things I was like, ooh, I wanted to play that on stream. Tell you what, I might play Undertale. Do a pacifist run. Because really want my friend... Day to play it. Me and Snook are pestering Day to play Undertale, but I have never actually played it myself. I've only watched other people play it, so that might be fun. It might just be some other puzzle game that I never got around to playing. Like, I don't know, it might even be like Dead Cells or something that I really enjoy playing just in my free time. I could stream it and say like, ooh, look, I'm good at these bits. I don't know. I didn't think of an outro either. Until the next game. Well, I'll be playing Minecraft in a few hours with my friends. Because we're trying to catch up our modded Minecraft series up to where it was before we had all of our life. Upended by moving, as moving does to one's life. But yeah, I will stream a game that isn't Minecraft probably next week. Maybe not over the weekend, I'm going places. So next week. Next week, probably have a new game that I'll play. But until then, I've got no outro. Thank you for watching the most generic outro of outros, and see you next time. Another incredibly generic outro. If I just pointed out that it's derivative, it's parody, it's not actually... Bye.